$400 a year on your wireless bill. Plus, get $250 back when you buy an eligible phone. That's simple, easy, awesome. Call, click, or visit a store today.
Your building, get professional results with QuickReed fast-setting concrete in the red bag. It sets hard in minutes. Find out more at QuickReed.com. QuickReed, for over 70 years, it's what America's made of.
Getting to work on a kitchen cabinet. And I
for storage, and I made this long bench by using the butcher block from an old kitchen island. When I first saw this house, the kitchen was cramped and dated. I've torn out the old kitchen and built a staircase to access the basement I've left unfinished, and up to the addition where we constructed two new bedrooms. Check out this dining room. Isn't this amazing?
It's beautiful.
The original dining space off the kitchen seemed to be an afterthought. I've given the home a more comfortable, open dining area.
I really like the light fixture.
Isn't that great? Mm-hmm. I love that. The living room space, I love how this has turned out too.
I love how big this ceiling is. This is awesome, and I love these lights.
The master bedroom had a high cathedral ceiling and beautiful picture windows. I enhanced these elements with two natural wood 24 light chandeliers. I took advantage of the incredible view by transforming the back wall into a wall of windows overlooking the property lake. And for added privacy, I've installed these electric light filtering window shades. Against the wall of the living space, I placed a wet bar, perfect for making a cocktail. It's also
perfect
for the dining
delivered.
Area that you can serve from the bar. I love the walnut cabinetry against the beautiful tile backsplash.
I can't wait to see the kitchen.
Come take a peek at this. I love the way this has turned out. The former master suite had a bedroom, an office, two walk-in closets, and a large bathroom. For a beautiful kitchen. To bring in the natural light, I installed four windows that give a stunning view of the lake. In the center of the kitchen is an enormous walnut island with stool seating on one side and tons of storage on the other. The countertop is a huge slab of Calcutta quartz, the same material I used lining up the walls.
This is still open, and it is spend most of the time.
I think it could be full feature. temperature when you first walk in, and then all of this wall needs to come out, this buffet, and just opening this all up.
Yeah,
would
be great.
Let me show you.
The airdrop has been delivered.
I know that trick. Well, for more.
Double the size. This master bathroom is really gonna be outstanding. This fireplace hood has seen better days. I want to use a tarnish remover to bring back some of the original shine of this morning.
Mm-hmm.